sadists or drunkards, nor revilers or extortioners will inherit the kingdom of God. Why? Because unrighteousness will not live in heavenly places. You will not see heaven's glory. You'll see hell's fire. Your sins will do you in.